That's me, Ajay. My life had become rather dull. But it all changed when I came across a magic ring. I got transported to my own planet to have 30 minutes of fun in outer space. Planet is at stake, but evil Badjay is on the make. The only way to win it back is to beat the spaceman with a rack. Shall we begin?
Let's go!
Here's your interplanetary host, it's Ajay.
Welcome to Planet Ajay, a world of guns, games, guests, and good things.
Name, Ajay. Job, planet owner. Loves, Planet Ajay. Thanks to his magic ring.
And we've only got a half an hour to do it before I must return to Earth. So stomp, shout, and let it all out for Soldier Boy and his inflatable squirrel. In outer space, Badjay, my twin brother, was plotting an evil plan.
Look at my bro, yeah? He's got it all. His own show, an old audience who clap on command. He's even got a planet named after him. That is totally book. And that should be called Planet Badjay, yeah? You get me?
Name, Badjay. Job, evil twin brother. Hobby, causing trouble. Likes, being bad.
Hang on. Yeah, it should be called Planet Badjay. I've got to get me like an evil genius plan that's going to get me like my own planet. That's sick.
While I was entertaining the crowd, my trusty robot Chips was entertaining himself.
Four-letter words just to get me along. It's a difficulty and I'm batting on my tongue.
That was nuts. Hey, Chips, what are you doing?
Ah, sir, I am playing on my iBod body. I am currently... as they call it on Mars, but I believe you would call it rapping in it.
Name, Chips. Job, robot. Best friend, Ajay. Engineered in a billion and one ways.
You're what?
I am reciting words rapidly and rhythmically over a pre-recorded backing track. You get what I mean? I'm a rapping machine.
You're embarrassing. You'd never catch me doing that, even if the future of the planet depended on it.
Why not?
Because I can't do it.
You can't! You can't do it. But everyone on Planet Ajay can rap. Look.
I got the skill, the metal and the style. They call me Nani G and I can rap for a mile.
I is the chef, I cook you all food. I cook a biston cause I'm a six-arm dude.
I'm a Mexican wrestler, not a Mexican clown. Don't mess with me on your face. Lockdown!
I is the head of security. My best friend is my mum. I call her mummy.
You see, everyone can do it. Even Killjoy.
Ajay to the stage to thank your act. Soldier Boy is done and that's a fact.
All right, rub it in, why don't you?
I should never have revealed my weakness to Chips. It was bound to give Badjay a bad idea.
You see, yeah? Evil genius plans are like buses. You wait around spying on people long enough and you might just get one. I think I'm gonna get myself a little rapping contest and get the prize. Planet Ajay, soon to be called Planet Badjay. Vaporize!
Thank you, Soldier Boy. Brilliant stuff.
Warning, the planet is about to explode. If you do not want to save the planet, then do not panic. If you do, panic. Warning! Planet Ajay is under pressure and about to explode.
It's a little known fact that Planet Ajay is made up of lovely, tasty korma. Sounds nice, but it's not. It's like a curry volcano waiting to explode. Now, when this pressure gauge here reaches kormbustion, the planet will explode.
Warning! Must relieve pressure from the planet's core.
Now, to relieve the pressure from the planet's core, you need to pull a chain which will release the korma. However, when Chips built the system, his chips went down.
To me, to you, 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 to me.
So now, no one knows which chain releases the pressure.
Warning! Warning! Warning!
I need three competitors who can handle the pressure.
Name, Shonda, from Birmingham, loves Rihanna and being an auntie. Name, Keith, from London, loves burping and making animal noises. Name, Innes, from Kent, loves travelling and tigers.
Right, let's save the planet!
Yay!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to ask you a series of true or false questions. If you answer correctly, you get the chance of pulling a chain. So you only have a 1 in 3 chance of pulling the right chain to release the curry, save the planet and win yourself a prize. The first person to get covered in curry wins the top prize. The second person to get covered in curry wins the middle prize. And the third person to get covered in curry wins the bottom prize. Are you ready?
Yes!
Let's go! Shonda, first question. The Nile River flows south. True or false?
True.
Oh, never mind. It flows north. Keith, question for you. It took 10 years to build the Taj Mahal. True or false?
True.
Never mind. It took around 22 years. Okay, moving on. Innes. Question for you. Zac Efron is one of the stars of High School Musical.
True.
Green. Yes! Well done. Okay, green, blue or red, what are you going to go for?
Red.
Innes, pull that chain.
Pressure level's still dangerously high.
Moving on to Shonda. Shonda, question for you. Saturn is the largest planet in the solar system. Is that true or is that false?
True.
Never mind. The largest planet is Jupiter. Keith, moving on to you. 5 stars make up Orion's belt. True or false?
False.
That's right. It's 3 stars. You've got a choice of 3 chains to pull. Green, blue or red. What are you going to go for?
Green.
Keith, pull that chain.
Pressure level's still dangerously high.
Oh! Innes, question for you. There are 3 golf balls sitting on the moon. Is that true? Or is that false?
False.
It's true. There are 3 golf balls sitting on the moon. Shonda, 10 events make up the decathlon. Is that true, Shonda, or is that false?
True.
Yes! Right. Green, blue, or red?
Blue.
Shonda, pull that chain.
Pressure level's still dangerously high.
Never mind. Keith, question for you. Terry Deary wrote the Horrible Histories books. Is that true or false?
True.
Yes! Well done, Keith. Now, what are you going to go for? Blue or red?
Red.
Keith, pull that chain. Keith's been well and truly curried and won the top prize.
Pressure level down, but still dangerously high.
Two more chains left to pull to relieve the pressure. OK, Innes, next question for you. Dizzy Rascal had a hit with Umbrella. Is that true or is it false?
False.
Yes! It was Rihanna. Well done. Innes, are you going to go for green or blue?
Green.
Innes, pull that chain. Innes has been covered with curry and won the middle prize. So now it's up to Shonda to save the planet and win the bottom prize.
Pressure level down, but still dangerously high.
Shonda, the pressure is mounting. Pull those chains! Shonda has been covered with curry. She's won the bottom prize.
Panic over. Planet Ajay has been saved.
Keith, you've been amazing. Innes, you've been amazing. Shonda, you've been amazing. And you know what? I can't chat around all day. I've got a show to run. I'll see you later. The planet was safe from the pressure underground, but was I safe from Badjay, who was trying to take over my planet?
Yo, bud, just the spaceman.
Badjay, what do you want?
Name, bud. Job, space adventurer. Likes, US flags, and space travel.
But don't be like that, my little space traveller, my little astronaut. I got like a little proposition for you, yeah? How would you like to own a piece of planet Badjay? I mean, Ajay. And you can place those flags in wherever you like.
This is such a great show. It's going so smoothly today.
AJ, I have this letter for you. It's of the utmost importance.
Ooh, sir. You're not going to like what's inside.
How'd you know that?
It's from your brother, Badjay.
Yo, bro. Buddy's challenging you to a contest of rap. So don't try and escape through the cat flap. If you don't believe me, you better can it, because I's gonna take away your planet.
If I might translate, sir, it means you have been challenged to a rapping contest with Bud. The winner gets the planet. You get me?
Bud?
Attention, Ajay. 15 minutes remaining on the planet. Please take to the stage.
What are we gonna do? I can't rap.
I know. You need basic rhythm for that.
Don't upset the rhythm, no. Don't upset the rhythm. Don't upset the rhythm, no. Don't upset the rhythm.
Story. The spaceman had challenged me to a rap-off,
The prize was my planet, and I had one big problem. I couldn't rap.
Breathy, Breathy, I need your help. I'm about to lose my planet, and I don't know what to do.
Calm down, Ajay. What is it?
I've been challenged to a rapping contest, but I can't rap. You don't by some small chance have a potion that'll turn me into a rapper, do you?
Let me think.
Name, Preeti. Job, space scientist. Fashion, geek chic. Makes Ajay speechless.
Oh, try this one.
Nice. What's that?
It's flow juice.
What's that?
When rappers get rapper's block, they use it to get their flow back. The only problem is, because you couldn't rap before, it might not work on you. Try and rap.
My name is Ajay, and I need to rap. Otherwise, my planet's going to be taken over by my evil twin brother, Badjay. Oh, dear.
Indeed. Forgot to warn you, flow juice can make other things flow too.
So, everything is going to plan, even better than the plan. I is sick. Now, what shall I wear when I take over the planet?
Game alert, game alert. Beat Badjay about to commence.
Course I will, sister. Vaporize.
This is Beat Badjay. Please welcome the Earthling chosen to face Badjay. Name, Gem, from Seven Oaks, loves singing and the Scouts. Gem will be testing Badjay by asking him Earth-related questions. The first person to score 3 points is the winner. The loser will be Gunge. Gem, do you have anything to say to Badjay?
You're going down, down, down to that Gunge. It's my birthday tomorrow. I'm not going to lose. I'm going to go home with all these prizes. You're going to lose. I'm going to win because I'm much more smarter than you.
Tomorrow's your birthday and you're going to go home with green Gunge in your pockets.
Shall we begin?
How many centimetres are there in 1,491 metres? Come on, come on, come on. So slow.
In 1,491, there's 100,491,000.
Incorrect.
No, I'll give him a chance, yeah?
The correct answer is 149,100 centimetres.
That's right, I'm just testing.
Congratulations, Gem. You have won a magic kit. Please ask your next question.
What is the longest bone in our body called?
Yeah, that's easy. All right, all right. I studied osteopathy, yeah? And the answer to that is the fibula.
Incorrect. The correct answer is the femur. You have won a practical joke kit. Gem, if Badjay gets the next question wrong, you'll have 3 points and can risk what you've won for the star prize.
What is the name of Zac Efron's girlfriend?
Giza, I'm a hip-hop artist, yeah? I don't do those kind of artists. But I know the answer. All the same. The answer to that is... Elizabeth Duke.
Incorrect.
What?
The correct answer is Vanessa Hudgens. You have won a website-making kit. You may end the game now and leave with your prizes and watch Badjay get gunged, or risk what you have won and go for the star prize. Would you like to take the risk?
Yep.
Oh, Giza! You're going down in that green gunge.
Please ask your final question.
Which country is to host the 2014 Football World Cup?
Right. The answer to that, Jim, yeah? The answer to that is, It ain't been decided yet.
incorrect. The correct answer is Brazil. Congratulations, Jem. You have won the star prize and are the winner. Badjay, you are the loser. Please prepare to be gunged.
Oh, you can't do this to me.
Game over.
While Badjay gets cleaned up, back to the story. I'd been challenged to a rap-off and my planet was at stake. I wondered what Jaleel the Eel would say.
Yowdo, it's Jaleel the Eel here. Electric.
Name, Jaleel the Eel, lives in the palace pipes. Ambition, to be a guru. Favourite word, electric.
The spaceman and Ajay are going head-to-head in a rap-off, eh? I like rapping. There are so many different types of paper to choose from. And the ribbons. Ooh, the ribbons. Tell you what I like even more. Unwrapping.
Thanks, Jaleel. So, I went to the Bollywoods to see if they could help me.
Bollywoods, you need to help me.
Name, Bollywoods. Job, talking trees. Like, mourning and being wise.
I've been challenged to a rap-off with the spaceman, and if I don't win, I lose my planet. But there's one incy-wincy problem.
He can't rap.
Exactly. Help.
We are the Bollywoods.
Strong and true.
As long as we have sap, we can make you rap.
Brilliant. Bring it on.
Look at him going for rapping lessons with them talking planks of wood. I hope they teach him how to give a wooden performance. I crack me up.
So now you know the basics. Have a go yourself.
My name is Ajay and I'm a rapper. I'm keeping it real and I'm having a really good time.
No. You've got to rhyme the words. Like this.
My name's Carl Barks, and I'm a tree. I don't like dogs when they wee on me.
We'll have another go.
Okay. My name is Ajay, and this is my planet, and I'm not about to lose it in a rapping contest with a spaceman.
You will if you keep rapping like that.
Oh, this is not good. This is not good. What are we going to do? Where am I going to live if you lose the planet?
Really bothered with you, Gary. It's only football at the end of the day.
Come dance to me! Come dance to me! Come dance!
You're useless. You're a mess. You're fired.
Oh, dear. This isn't good.
Attention, Ajay. 5 minutes remaining. Please take to the stage for the rapping contest.
Oh, no. What am I going to do?
Take inspiration from something that you love, like cheese.
Or football. Or sandwiches.
Or knitting. You love knitting.
Chips.
In outer space, Badjay was already celebrating Bud's rap-off victory.
Finally, the planet will be mine! We're all looking forward to living in that palace. I'll have to redecorate, get the soft furbishings. There's not enough black walls for my liking, though. Come on, Bud. Win me that planet.
Let the contest begin. Bud, the spaceman, you are to go first.
Yo, my name is Bud. I'm a funky spaceman. I'm rapping for the planet and I'm sticking to my plan. I'm a space cadet with some serious rhymes. And if you disagree, then you're behind the times. I'm the rapper with the most outrageous vocals. If you can't see that, then you need bifocals. I'm what you call a rapping master. You're what's known as a rapping disaster. I'm out.
Ajay, it is your turn.
This is gonna be one of the funniest moments a of my entire life!
Ajay, please rap.
Yo-yo. Yo-yo. My name is Ajay. And I like to eat curry. If it gets too spicy, I need to go to the loo in a hurry. Oh no, Bud's right. I am a rapping disaster. What did the Bollywood say? Take inspiration from something that you love. Something I love or someone. That's it! Breathe is my inspiration!
The name of this planet is called Planet Ajay. 24/7, Sunday through to Saturday. Yeah! This is my planet, the name is on the door. Watch me go, bud, I'm gonna wipe you off the floor. Yeah! As real as the hairs on my chinny chin chin, this is no contest, and I is gonna win. Whoa, 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 whoa.
No competition. The winner is Ajay.
So I managed to keep my planet. Hooray! Bad luck, Badjay! Well, it's been another incredible show, but I really am out of time. So it's good day from Planet Ajay! That's it! It's over! Finish! My time is up on Planet Ajay. I'm leaving! See this ring, it's magic. It brings me to Planet Ajay. I can't wait for my next visit. I'll soon be back on Planet Ajay. My time is up. Back to Earth. But will I find my magic ring again to take me back to Planet Ajay?
Come on! Now's the time to get into CBBC.
Come on! This is about fun.
Feeling scared?
We're bringing some of our deadliest friends to a town near you.
With the live and deadly roadshow.
Loads of brand new stuff coming soon to CBBC.